so there's no slack between the truck and the trailer. Because last thing you'd want to do is have one of those trucks snap that chain or, you know, something's going to give.